So here we are, the EA Shield. We got eliminated from the Premier Cup last night. Just started out. Get started. The main man himself, Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with Gareth Bale. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And finally, the forwards. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Real Madrid with the lead. Rafael Varane. Here's Casemiro. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Now Casemiro, Toni Kroos, Bale. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. And he's got to get it away now. Modric. Gareth Bale. Now this looks promising. He's showing good speed. Is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
What was that, Ronaldo?
But you wouldn't really know it. Look at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Now Casemiro. Gareth Bale. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Karim Benzema. Modric. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. And here they are, Real on the attack again. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's Isco. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now this is an interesting attack. They can cut it back now. Here's Isco. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good here. Gareth Bale. This is Gareth Bale in full cry. Benzema. On to Bale. Clear it now. Here's Casemiro. Cristiano Ronaldo. No doubt about that. Now Casemiro. Good forward play from them. Kind of very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Bale.
Benzema. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Well, this cup game is going very much according to their plans. They're in good position now.
Yeah, they've been good value, I think, for the way that they've played the football, and when the chances have come, they've taken them.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well, right into the corner.
Goal kick to come. Here's Isco. Carvajal. It's Isco. Marcelo. Here's a chance to attack. Good defending. Toni Kroos. Isco. Modric. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. Probing with the pass. Benzema. It's in off the post.
Talk about precision.
Off we go again. 2-1. Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Toni Kroos. Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Bale. Benzema. Benzema! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, it's a very good goal. And much deserved.
Good finish.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Rafael Varane. Modric. Now this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Benzema. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Ronaldo! And he's done it! That's a very tidy finish. Right up into the top corner. Fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So we restart again, 4-1. Modric, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. It's beautifully timed, the run from Ronaldo. They've got in to score here, and that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Oh, sorry for the goalkeeper, really. Totally exposed and left helpless.
Yeah, you do have to feel sorry for him, because what could he do in that situation? And the way that they used the ball, passed it at the right time, he had no chance at all.
Good shit. turn up the gears here.
Might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Modric, and shoots! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Slipping it through. In on goal, Gareth Bale. Modric. Karim Benzema. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Carvajal. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
Kroos. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Oh, the counter-attack stopped in its tracks. Toni Kroos. Carvajal. Gareth Bale. Marcella.
Well, his body position was all there. Sergio Ramos shouldn't have got beaten so easily.
The shot's on. He's blocked that well. The penalty appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. That's a wonderful tackle.
Damn it.
Right against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Bale anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Gareth Bale. Now Casemiro. Could have been in, really, until the interception. They could pose some danger now. Great fish. Benzema! Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Corner kick coming up. Decided to take a short corner this time. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. It's looking good, this move. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Carvajal. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good strong tackle. He wants to play on the shoulder. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Modric. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Carvajal. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Isco. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Marcelo.
Fucking Marcelo.
Gareth Bale. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Toni Kroos. Bale. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And in he goes with the tackle. Oh, he's cut that out. And shoots! Take the corner. They've gone short with the corner. Pressed high here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Bale. He's got to get it away now.
Bale. Oh, Bale with the mag.
I'm amazed, Alan, at what we've watched, because couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players.
He's go.
Well, it does look as though they're going to make progress in this cup competition. Not so much how you play in a cup game, it's just that you score more goals than the opposition, and they've certainly done that.
Yeah, that's the mark of a good cup side, to be able to take your chances when they crop up, and boy, have they done that here.
There's some potential in this move. This is Gareth Bale in full cry.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
Well, he's got support here.
The shot's on!
And they've got in to score here. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Promising build-up until that challenge. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. That's not what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Attacking well here. Ronaldo threads it through. Ronaldo, great move, great goal.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
A disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. We don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be...
There we are.
Bale.
Benzema.
Mm-mm.
everybody, welcome to today's cup match. EA Shield being contested. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me as usual, Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Looking forward to this one.
Quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody to get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium act, easy work for the keeper here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up with Gareth Bale. This is the...
Put them in front. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Great strike into the area where... No goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
Well, he's been on form today. It looks like a striker on top of his game.
Real Madrid have the ball. And here they are. Real on the attack again. Benzema.
A big moment for Gary Benzema on the goal trail again.
Starting at 2-0. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. There's the interception. Onto the attack now.
Modric!
The referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. A short corner. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Varane! Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and broadening the margin.
Yeah, I think so. And you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
Real Madrid are really at their best in this first half. Marcelo. Towards Bale. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Carvajal. Rafael Varane. Modric. Kroos. Marcelo. Going wide again to impose their quality, Real Madrid. It's Isco. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking for Marcelo.
Good header back into the danger area.
Alright, let's go. Oops. Good tackle.
He's cut that out well, well read. Real Madrid looking good here.
That advantage.
He's got his shot off now. Somehow he saved it.
Looking to take the corner quickly. Decided to take a short corner this time.
Oh, shit.
Good strong tackle. Well, two of them at it. Really typifying the game. Marcelo. Benzema. Bale. Ronaldo. Ruled out here. It was offside.
He's going to rage quit on an offside goal. I hope he does. Oh god, would that be funny? Yeah, that's what I thought. What? That's hilarious. Wow. He just couldn't handle it. 19th minute, I was about to net my fourth one. This is a rocket.
This is the
to put them in front. Well, he's put it away.
Fucking laser.
That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
And here they are, Real on the attack again.
Benzema! A big moment for Harry Benzema on the goal trail again.
Trent full speeded him. Didn't really change direction. Once I got here, I let go of the triggers. And then I just finished easily. Terrible goalkeeping. So the simple couple of skills from Modric.
For him in this position.
That's a goal with class. Rip all over it. It looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
Nice miss, Navas. Not my skills. Alright, let's go. Semi-final. The Magic Manisco, huh? I can fuck with it.
Everybody, welcome to today's cup match, the EA Shield being contested. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is usual,
right,
Alan
let's
Smith.
Go.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Looking forward to this one.
Even more nerves in this competition now, you feel, at the
bad
semi-final
pass.
Stage. Done so well to get here, but can be consigned really to oblivion if you lose a semi.
Yeah, it's a tantalising situation. The last thing you want to do is fall at this hurdle, so I'd be anxious not to give anything away.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Victor Moses. Conte. Pedro. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's looking good, this move.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific
call time
for the team.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
ELO. No entiendo. I don't understand. I don't understand. Raul Antowitz.
Could be dangerous. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Gareth Bale.
Fucking shit.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Benzema. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Whipped in hard and low. Defenders managed to get in the way there. The shot's up. Made the save.
Fuck.
Morata. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Karim Benzema. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Great ball.
Ooh.
Oh, what a game.
It's a good ball.
really attacking better than they're defending. From a neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
He's tucked it away. Well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that.
All right, I'm feeling it.
From that kind of position, just side-footed home.
He wants to do the whole dick celebration, huh? We didn't net at least four. We make him watch the whole thing, all the way from the name to the lineup, all of it.
Real Madrid looking good here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Quick-witted and quick in his movement. The break is definitely on. Cristiano Ronaldo! It's a goal! It's a competition, the EA Shield, with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. We've got another one here, a good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match.
Now he'll watch all of my replays. And Ronaldo's face afterwards. And the team just standing there.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Good shit, Ronaldo.
I think we've got to pay credit to the fullback who's been marking the winger, because he's given him nothing, Alan, has he? And so it's no surprise that the wide man's being substituted here.
He's got nice and tight all match before.
Let's fuck around.
You've got to try and mix up your game, give him something different to think about, and he couldn't come up with the answer.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Marcos Alonso. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Fabregas.
Oh! This is a game. Let's go. Alright. This is ridiculous.
They've equalised here.
Really sloppy goal to concede that. The manager will be less than pleased.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here. Having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it.
Alright. I guess it'll be a goal fest. I still gotta net two more.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Here they are, Real on the attack again.
Fuck.
The move and able to cut out the pass. Proper tackle that. Bale. Has to clear it. Conte. Morata. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Chelsea on the attack.
The fuck, Ben's make a run.
Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And disappointing ending to it, really. He's got it back again from his teammate. We could be in. Toni Kroos. Chance to break away now on the counter. Morata. In with a chance. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Morata. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Modric. Interception here from Fabregas. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Cristiano Ronaldo. Great vision from Ronaldo. Benzema breaking down. And it hit the post and went in.
Good shit, Benz.
was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Chelsea behind here.
I didn't hit X, what the fuck?
Here's Fabregas. Some potential in this move.
This is certainly going to be within their range.
Yeah, I don't think so.
That's a great save by the goalkeeper. Chelsea's corner now. In from Willian. Not really away from the threat here. He's cut that out well, well read. They can be quick on the break now. Benzema. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Eden Hazard. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Now Willian. Alvaro Morata. Shot on. He's blocked that well. Gareth Bale. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And it's the half-time whistle here. And we reach half-time with the score 3-2. The goal, you could say, a great time to get it out of the away team. Just a couple of minutes before half-time.
Oh, wasn't it just? That might take the wind out of the sails of this side, who hasn't played particularly badly. But they've got to come again now.
I have to take a real bad piss, but we need to wait till after this game. We're doing alright so far. Actually, we could be doing a lot better, but this guy thinks he's got a chance. A little bit better possession than me, but his accuracy on both things aren't really that good. I've made 3 times tackles as many as he has, too.
Around in the middle. Modric. Sergio Ramos. Ronaldo.
Oh, come on, Ronnie.
I think he did. Just clipped it. So unlucky.
Oh, what the fuck?
Here's Willian. Here's Isco. Benzema. Crafting the through pass. Almost got through, but the keeper put it up in time. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Excellent work with the tackle. Modric. Isco. Intercepted well. Threads it through, and here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Neatly intercepted. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Clever play by Cristiano Ronaldo against his marker. So we've got a corner coming up. Short corner. Here's Fabregas.
Marcelo. Rafael Varane.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Victor Moses.
Now William.
He's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Corner for Chelsea. He's put in the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Michael goes in. Here is Fabregas.
They might have played him in here. Into the middle by Willian.
Routine for the keeper.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Fuck.
Cut that out with some sharp movement. Modric. Gareth Bale. They've given it straight to the opposition. Karim Benzema. Ronaldo. Bale. The shot's on. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Good shit, Courtois.
Extremely good, and he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure, because he was star man for me.
Carvajal. It's Isco.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Eden Hazard. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a clear foul by
Sergio Ramos. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. And he's cut that out well, well read. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
This cut match might just be over because they have got this goal so late, there's hardly any time for them to get back.
Well, it's a slender lead, but with so little time left, you've got to fancy them to see it through.
Tony Kroos.
Now Nacho. Now Casemiro.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Gareth Bale.
Ronaldo.
Marco Asensio.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
Real Madrid continue to have this one goal advantage here.
On the attack, here's the chance. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Corner now.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Gone short with the corner. In towards Bale. A weak cross, really. Frustrating for those in the middle. Saw the ball coming in behind them. Neatly intercepted. Isco. Tony Kroos.
Shot on.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Break quickly when they get possession. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
Come on, are you fucking serious?
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but the goal scorer didn't, did he? Right on his toes.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he's set high standards this time.
Fabregas coming off now. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. It's not the end of the drama. Chance to get a player in then. They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Now the shot! That's a good block. Has taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. It's wonderful for the players, this kind of support. It's great for us commentating as well. Because, oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. They can be quick on the break now. It's a quick break. A low cross into the area. On to Ronaldo. Bale. Well, this attack, there's been a menace to it. He can put them in front.
Oh! What the fuck?
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Toni Kroos. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's cut that out well, well read. Coming short to get the ball is Gareth Bale. Well, I like the look of this attack. Return pass. Aldo. Good challenge here.
Oh.
15 more minutes to play in the second half of extra time.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Gross.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Isco! Isco!
Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Ronaldo.
Got the opposition back. Ronaldo. It's a goal! Hat-trick. Number three here. And it's a perfect day for the flyer.
Luisín, ¿cómo estamos, mijo? Inglés y español también. English and Spanish in this channel. Inglés y español en este canal.
Chelsea are losing at the moment. It's with Marco Asensio.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
And here they are on the attack. Here's Casemiro. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Challenges for the ball. That's out. This will be a throw.
Portugués. No sé portugués, mijo. No más español o inglés. Sorry.
The clock ticks on. Is not the friend of Chelsea here.
No, and I think one or two players are aware of that. The manager on the sidelines urging them on, but it doesn't look like they've got it in them today.
Got past his man here. Willian. Not too much time for extra touches here. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. This is how they love to play on the break. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Te entiendo.
As soon as he did that.
I understand you, man. Te entiendo. Sé que estás hablando español. Entiendo, sí.
Good block. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. It's in quite a dangerous position now. It's a fine save. Not sure how relevant it's going to be at the end of it all.
Well, you won't be top there. If the opposition go and get an equaliser here, I can tell you.
Past his marker. Cut it back looking for a teammate.
Oh,
gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the
guy ahorita jugando la copa,
really
mijo.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Well, they've gone through into the
good shit. Should have won that game early, but
lovely ball from Ronaldo. Looking good, this move. Lovely ball from Ronaldo.
Well, they've broken through here, but a really...
The break is definitely on. Cristiano Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo. Great vision from Ronaldo. Benzema breaking away. And it hit the post and went in. The opposition backpedaling a little bit. Ronaldo, it's a goal! Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
Que okay, ahorita tengo la final, si quieres después jugamos. O si ya te fuiste, no sé. For the rest of you guys watching, you guys speak English, Spanish. Por los demás que están viendo todavía, hablan español, inglés. ¿Cómo estamos? What's good? Going for another cup here. Enseguida, otra copa, a ver si ganamos. Coming up, another cup if we win. Put that last opponent to the sword. Let's see if we can put this one to the sword as well. Bayern. It's a good team.
This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Fuck Bayern Munich. Be 4-0 by halftime. Watch.
Isco plays with Toni Kroos at the center of the park. And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners up front with Gareth Bale. Bayern Munich's lineup, Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Thiago plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Always feel watching Real Madrid, Alan, that, you know, it is every kid's dream to come and join them. It's a wonderful reputation for attracting the best young talent when they come to the fore in other countries.
Just something magical about that all-white kit. As a kid, I would dream of playing for this side. And
he saw the look from the other,
and he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept that. Just to return to the subject of Real Madrid and the fact that they don't have to advertise, do they? Everybody knows about them, and all the young players in other countries, the best young talents, it's in somewhere in their ambition to come and represent this club.
Yeah, that's true. It's an iconic club, an iconic kit that everybody wants to pull on.
Quick into the tackle. The result is going to be a throw. It's Isco. Benzema. Frank Ribery.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Into the attacking third.
Thiago. Joshua Kimmich. And it's with Robin.
A chance to break away now. Lovely ball. Hamas Ribery. Oh, they've got out of jail there. Lewandowski.
Ah, fucking bitch.
And they put away the first goal of the game.
It's my fault.
He's tucked it away. Well out of the goalkeeper's reach. I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
And that is Bayern Munich now in the lead. Here's a chance to attack. Modric. Ronaldo. The shot's hit.
Oh, put it in there, Ronald.
Free kick on target.
troubling the goalkeeper. Thiago. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
On the attack here.
A timely challenge.
Thiago.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Lewandowski. It's Isco. Bale.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Isco!
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Vidal. David Alaba.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Bale.
Now Ribéry.
Frank Ribéry.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Robert Lewandowski.
Gets his foot in there.
Here's Isco. And Ronaldo.
Karim Benzema. Taken up by Benzema. To level it up now. Well, he could have brought him down. Benzema! Chance, goalkeeper exposed.
David Alaba. Rodriguez. Rafael Varane. Benzema. Gareth Bale.
Bayern Munich winning the ball back.
No reason to stop the game for the referee there. He's read the play well. Rodriguez.
Ribéry.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Arjen Robben.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Lewandowski.
Now James Rodriguez. Ribéry.
Strong challenge. And that's half time.
My shot accuracy is trash.
Here for the second half. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Came in with a challenge. Arjen Robben.
They look dangerous when they go wide every time, Bayern Munich. Vidal. Thiago.
Arturo Vidal.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Come on, are you serious? Now that's your fucking trash.
Shield hasn't been there. They've been playing for the EA Shield. Well beaten now.
Looks like being a day to forget. And just to try and move on.
You can't have scored many better than this. But the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Back to Robert. Toni Kroos. Bale. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Oh,
David Alaba. Thiago.
Hamish, cleverly done.
How's that?
Referee's given them a free kick. Position of some danger to the opposition.
Ah, oh, fuck.
He's got to go. Whether he thought he could...
Sure.
Yeah, the red mist descended and the red card ascended, and he'll rub salt in the wounds here if they convert this free kick.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries. And it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Ribéry giving the width again. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Arturo Vidal. David Alaba
probing with the pass,
could be dangerous. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Karim Benzema. Guate. Joshua Kimmich is well, he's got lots of potential in this midfield.
Pass threaded through. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near. Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Gareth Bale. Ian Robert. Here's Ribéry. Now, this looks promising. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. James Rodriguez. Arturo Vidal.
Oh, chance! Can pull it back here to set up a chance. But
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It's Kimmich. But Lewandowski. Thiago. Passed him.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Ronaldo. Now Ribéry. Josh. Bale. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
And here's the shot. That's Neuer at his best. Well, the world's up-and-coming goalkeepers, Manuel Neuer, who's protecting that clean sheet fiercely out here today.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Punched away by the keeper.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Shots on here. Ronaldo. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
It's Kimmich. Here's Ribéry. Not sure how risky this might be. Moving the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead.
Attacking well here.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, they came here with such great hopes, Alan, and with the final nearly over now, I'm afraid those hopes have not been realised.
Yeah, I don't know whether the younger lads in there have been nervous. They froze a little bit on the big stage because they just have...
Oh, he's through. The shot's on. Stopped by the keeper. Still in play.
Well, the Bayern Munich keeper today has had one of those games that only come along every so often. Quite brilliant.
Fouled by Modric. Well, you've got to feel sorry for the referee. He's got some issues to deal with. He's already shown a red card, and now the yellow is out.
Well, it's up to the senior players, the captain, actually, to calm things down out there. Otherwise, they're going to lose another man.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
The vision came from Lewandowski. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made...
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player. I'm sure about that. Teammates, well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackle. That's the great chance for Ribéry. Müller, Lewandowski, David Alaba. Hit it well! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Coming up, a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.